Hey guys, Austin Zoo 443 here, and today we're playing some more Mario Kart 7. Today we're doing the 100cc Flower Cup, the first race. I think it's a woohoo loop, and here we go. Zoom my DS in. Camera for you guys won't see the bottom screen. We got in the comments you liked the bottom screen. This is gonna be weird. Give the coin set looks better. Go! Yes! And I was just playing some mirror mode. A few minutes ago and I beat the show. My hands are so weird when I'm playing it, recording videos. I always have to be watching the bottom screen, so it's gonna be pretty hard to control this. Just watching up on 5 with 6 to play some Minecraft earlier, and then I started with my second video. Whenever I'm watching the camera, it's like you cannot see the bottom screen. This is weird. When I watch the video, you can see the bottom screen. That's just weird. I don't know how to fix that. Okay, yeah, my birthday's coming up in 2 months, so I get a camera. I'm getting a Wii U, I know that, but my family's not that rich. Just kidding, I'm not that rich. I have a lot of money in my bank account, but, I don't know. So I hope I get myself a camera. My dad is going to help me pay my Wii U, so. But I won't be able to make, I'll make a video unboxing it. But not real of it, because it's my living room and I can never film in there. Because that's where my Wii is right now, and that's why I never film Wii videos. So, oh my god, this was only recording for, only been recording for 2 minutes. And, I put the Andes up for the charge, so, I could be awesome. Can't. Boom. I can run. Now it feels way comfortable because I'm in my room. I recorded last time in my mom's room. So, see you guys when I do the next race, which is, I think, Mario Circuit. Bye-bye.